So I found a girl looking for a 1v1, so I told her I was down. She accepted. And well, with the battle, I won. And well, I thought that was the end of our battle. Everything was over, but I was so wrong. Really? That was so unfair. I want a rematch. What? Say what? Dude, I want a rematch. I'm gonna invite my BFs? So I started to think to myself, okay, she wants a rematch with me with her boyfriend. So after she was being a sore loser, I decided to accept her bet, but I realized something. When she said, I'm gonna invite my BFs, there's an S on that. It's not boyfriend, it's boyfriends. So I started to wonder, like, okay, she probably misspelled that. And well, I could have been more wrong. Guys, I can't make this up when I say I can't. She has two boyfriends, guys. What the heck? What's good, punk? Heard you've been bullying my girl? Our girl? Oh, yeah, oops. Hey, yo, what? Even this guy knows what's good. He's like toxic. Yeah, for real. Wait, what? Dude, this girl has two boyfriends. So, you know what? I accepted their battle just because this just turned into a very interesting event. So guys, we're in the match with the girl and her two boyfriends. And look at this. We will protect our girl. No one messes with our girl. Okay. You made her cry? I'm gonna crack all your bones. Shut up, punk. We don't care, stupid. Hey, yo, what? Come on. Like, why you get, what the heck? You know what? I'm usually nice to people, but like, you guys have no room to talk. You guys are walking L's. You both are sharing the same girl. Like, what the? Says the one with no girl. Listen here, we both share one. W's? Nah, that's L's. That's L's in the chat, guys. L's. What the? You're a fat L. What do you mean? The girl's just smiling. Listen, let's just fight already. I would beat you up in real life. Nah. It would be the opposite way around. Trust me. What the heck is going on? Guys, I'm just literally getting ironed, preparing for the battle, and look at the chat. The girl's like, he was saying that I'm ugly and that I'm trash at the game, and now her boyfriend's like angry as heck. Listen, I didn't even say anything. I just said that they're walking L's. Like, that's the only thing I've ever said to them. What is going on? Look at them. They're like trying to type. Like, so many hashtags are happening right now. What the? Look, are you hashtag serious? He told me that my hair is gross. I mean, dude, it probably is in real life. I'm not gonna lie. Your hair is cool. Okay, now these guys are just being simps. We think your hair is beautiful? He's lying. Dude, these guys are intense. Oh my, I'm not even saying anything to them. Y'all are simps. You're just jealous? You ready to die, bro? Listen, are you talking about yourself? Because I'm not dying. I am not planning on that. You just mad we both share a girl? No, not at all. What? Why would I? Oh my gosh. Dude, I am not jealous one freaking bit. That is just weird. Why would I be jealous of that? Like, no. What? Get your daddy some diamonds, Sophie? Yeah, we need some. Dude, she's right in front of me. Wait, what? Sophie, what are you doing over here? It's time to die. Does she even know I'm right behind her? I don't think she... Dude, she doesn't even know. There's no way she doesn't know. Okay, free win. Oh my god. Stop moving, Sophie, please. Yeah, that's right. Get over here, Sophie. We're gonna cut her up. Wait, what? What? She just fell right off the edge. She says help. She was trying to type to them. Oh, this guy's mad. He's trying to rush me now. Yeah, I dare you, bro. I dare you to rush me, man. You're not gonna win this. Get over here, man. What are you? Two kills already. The third one's trying to rush me. You know what? Let's kill all three of these guys. We're gonna bait him really quick. Watch this. Just watch this. Yo, what? This guy just built all the way up there, dude. I didn't even hit him yet, and he's just building a giant freaking tower. What happened? Oh, like, they're all mad that I just killed her once. Like, dude, it's a game. Relax. Leave her alone? Dude, what? This is a 3v1. What do you mean, leave her alone? I need to get as much emeralds and, like, gear as I can. See? He's always bullying me. Dude, how? How is that bullying? What? What are they saying right now? You know what? I'm getting some diamond armor, and I think I'm gonna grab some balloons. Or you know what? I actually want to save up for probably a diamond sword next. Sophie, do you want to hold hands? LOL, what? What is going on? She says, BB, can I have some diamonds? Oh, God, dude, I'm gonna barf in my mouth right now. This is so whack. Wait, what? Only a small percentage of you guys watching this video are subscribed? Subscribe and turn on those notifications right now, because this is a hilarious video. Come on. I'm trying to get some more emeralds, and this guy's just chilling here. Oh, wait, he's not dead yet. Get over here. Oh, he's running. Get back here, dude. It's the Kyle dude. He's like so cute. He was trying to type to her, dude. All right, so we got him. Oh, he's gonna be mad. 100% he's gonna be mad. My emeralds. They're mine now. Thanks for the free diamond sword. Oh, I want a crossbow so bad right now. No, Kyle, BB. Ew, what are you guys saying? Please stop. Oh my God. All right, guys, we just got max damage. damage. Dude, wait, what? Okay, I'm done. You're gonna pay for what you've done. What have I done? I'm just playing the game. You're going down? You guys good? Like, what? No, we want you dead? Like, yeah, I can definitely tell. I can 100% definitely tell that. Like, guys do not like me at all. You know what, guys? We're gonna rush them. Oh, there's a guy right here. Hey, what's up, man? What's up? Oh, he's gonna try running. Nah, you're dead, man. His friends are 100% gonna go after me. Get over here. Hit him once. Come on. Yes. Okay, we've won. We won. There we go. You know what, Sophie? Come on, dude. Come get me. Come on. You have diamond armor. What are you scared of? Come get me right now. What are you guys doing? Bye. Yeah, she sees that. She's backing up. Oh my God. This is awesome. I'm gonna do this. They will have no idea I'm about to snipe whoever walks across this bridge. Come on, walk across it. Do it. Come get me. What are you guys doing? You're making a bridge that does not need to be made, dude. And you're backing up. What are you doing? Come on, Sophie. Just fight, dude. Sophie's just gonna run. So I'm just gonna go after her boyfriends then. You know what? Why Sophie's boyfriends are trying to type to me. Let's go. Okay, we got them both. Dude, Sophie's just running. She's not even trying to protect her two boyfriends. What? She's just imping. Oh my God, look at that. She's so scared. She doesn't even want any of this right now. What? Come here, Sophie. Stop running. What are you doing? You gotta protect your boyfriend. Dude, she's like freaking out right now. Hopefully none of them. Yeah, okay. One, I think, is trying to come after me. We need to hurry and close the gap with her quick. Nah, Sophie, get back. Back here, Sophie. It's game over, Sophie. Come here. Wait, what? Oh, she's gonna go for my bed, bro. Nah. Don't even try it, Sophie. Get the frick away from my bed, you little nerd. Nah, get out of here. Uh-oh. Her boyfriends aren't too happy looking, y'all. Let's hit him off. Let's snipe this guy as well. Bye. Oh my God. You guys are bad. What is happening? He says, stop using that. Stay away from her. Run, Angel. Oh, ew. Barf. Oh my God. Okay, we got a crossbow. This is gonna be awesome. Now, at least we got a girl that we share. LOL, dude, that's not a good bragging right. Trust me, that shouldn't even be a bragging right at all. Yeah, he says that's not even close to being something to brag about. They're just like laughing their socks off in the chat. Oh, guys, they're trying to rush us again. Let's go. Hey, guys, they're just gonna sit there. You know what? I'll go to them then. They're just chilling. I don't even know what they're trying to do right now. Dude, are you really gonna run right now? Come here, dude. Dude, I got a crossbow. I don't know if you guys saw that, but I had bought a crossbow and it glitched out of my inventory. I'm not really too sure what happened there. It's gone. I really don't understand what happened. Yeah, come on, fight me already, Sophia. Come on. Is her name Sophie or Sophia? I've never actually checked, to be honest. Okay, guys, we just killed them both again. You know, this is just getting easier and easier. I'm right now a kit that called Faye that every time I get a kill, I just do more and more damage. So like technically they should have been fighting me from the beginning because I'm just gonna get so strong. So guys, I killed them a bit. This is what happened in the chat. Pay to win, punk freak, so lame, such a hacker. Wait, what? Dude, what are these guys' problem? As you guys can see, they're pretty mad that I keep killing him. Even Sophia's pretty mad. She's paranoid about the bow now. Look at that. Her boyfriends are just alone, though. Come here. He says, be careful to her. Yeah, you should be more careful yourself, man. Look at this. We're gonna be able to one-shot them eventually. This is insane. They're like, get his bed. Listen, I don't even care if you guys get my bed. This is so funny. Oh, wait. Sophia came back. She saw I was killing her boyfriend. Uh-oh. Calm down, Sophia. What are you doing? Yeah, that's right. This is my bridge now. Get the heck out of here. Get the heck out of here, Sophia. Yeah, run, you won't. Guys, one of them went to get my bed. But meanwhile, I'm just killing him. Like, look at this right now. You got his bed. They're so happy about that. Yeah, but like, what about you guys? I'm just killing you guys over and over. I can get you guys' bed whenever. They're so happy that they got my bed. Good job, Justin. Thanks, BB. Don't ever say that again. I have 33 kills right now. Dude, this person needs to stop playing that. No one is to be healed right now. Like, there's no one to heal. Like, I got TNT. Let's just blow up their bed already. Like, they've had a nice little base going for quite some time of a ton of spanned wool. That third guy has been gone forever. But look, we're like three-shotting them. Almost. Look how fast we are killing them right now. Two-shotting. We are two-shotting them. They probably think we're hacking right now. Oh my, like, look at this. They 100% think we're gonna be hacking now. We're just able to three-shot Sophie or four-shot her and then two-shot the iron armor nerds. Like, look at this. Stop camping. Yeah, get out of here. Like, I spared y'all's bed. Should you be happy about that? Look, I'm leaving. Bye. Thanks for the free emeralds. Okay, we got this static 2 enchantment. I think that's pretty much set. We should go back there now and just like, yeah, troll them. You know what? We got a crossbow too. We got a lot of fireballs. Look at that. We're too overpowered. I'm excited to see how the static plays out now. Guess who's back? Static time. Oh my God. There's no way. They're gonna be so mad about this. You know what? Let's try to, I wish we could block them in. Okay, the thing is, I need to get their bed. Let's find it really quick. Their bed is buried beneath all of this wool. I could probably make it to 100 kills with these these guys. But you know what? Nah, we've dragged this out long enough. Look at this. So guys, I got their bed. My plan is let's kill the boyfriends really quick. Look, they're both dead permanently. And now it's just me versus the girl. It's a fair 1v1. Run, Sophia, my angel, run. Ew. What is she doing? Wait, where is his bed? Dude, what are you talking about? My bed's been gone. Well, we won. We won just now. What? Clown. So mad.